What up, peeps? Mr. Bones back at you for another Dollar Tree Theater, brought to you by Hobbs Horror. We're talking about Spree, starring Joe Keery from Stranger Things, who plays Steve on there. It says, American Psycho for the Digital Age. There's the poster on IMDb. This is directed by Eugene Cotalerco. Cannot pronounce that. Written by Eugene and Gene McHugh. Starring Joe Keery as Kurt Kunkel. Sasheer Zamata as Jesse Adams. David Arquette as Chris Kunkel. David Arquette plays his father. Thirsty for a following, Kurt Kunkel is a rideshare driver who has figured out a deadly plan to go viral. Yeah, so this movie starts off with Kurt here. He's a live streamer, like on YouTube or Instagram or whatever. And this movie starts off kind of slow and whatever, and he's trying to be a streamer, trying to get hits. Hey, what's up? This is Kurt from Kurt's World. He has a hat that says Kurt's World on it, and does like whatever, unboxings and reviews, and tries to get hits. And there's another streamer named Bobby's Basecamp, which is a kid that he used to babysit. And the kid's like grown up, sorta. He's like 14 or something now, and he messages him all the time and comments on his streams, telling him he's a loser and his shit sucks and he needs to get new material. And he has this idea. He drives Spree, which is like Uber, and the other companies like that that I can't think of the names of. Is there one called Ride or something? I don't know. But he decides he's gonna put cameras all in his car and do spree and kill the people, kill his customers. He shoots a video showing him putting some kind of poison in bottled water, because all drivers carry bottles of water for their customers. He takes like a syringe and puts some kind of poison in there, so they get in there and they drink the bottled water and they die, and he takes them to some spot, the same spot every time, and dumps their bodies. And one of his customers, one of his rides, ends up picking up Jesse Adams, a famous comedian and vlogger, and he's like, "Oh, what's up? You vlog? I vlog too. Tag me." And she makes fun of him and pisses him off. So he ends up studying her, watching her streams and stuff, and stalking her, goes to her show, ends up picking her up again because he steals some other guy's spree, so she doesn't know it's him. He takes her home to his house, and they get into a big bloody fight. Kind of similar to the ending of the movie I reviewed the other night, No Exit, where they're fighting for their life, fighting each other. She's choking him with a charging cord, and he gets loose, turns around and punches her and knocks her out. And then she ends up, I guess she wakes back up, she gets out of the car, runs off. No, wait. He has her knocked out, he takes her out to the car, and or out in the yard, and then he gets back in the car and types, "What should I do to her?" Because he's always streaming and people watching him and commenting, and the dumbass writes fuck, marry, kill, and they're voting. Some of them are putting fuck, and then but kill wins. And he's like, okay, and he gets back out, but she's gone. And as he's out there looking for her, she jumps in the car and tries to hit him. Misses twice. The second time she misses and runs right through the wall of his house. And they're in there fighting, and he runs off through a door, and she gets back, and she's wandering around, and David Arquette comes out, his father, and sees apparently his mother laying behind the couch dead, and he looks at the lady, the comedian, and says, "What did you do? Did you do this?" And while he's messing with her and saying that, Kurt comes back into the room and shoots his dad in the back, where, and then I guess apparently hours earlier, he had killed his own mother, and he has just shot his dad in the back and shoots him again and kills him. Kurt has gone fucking nuts. And the comedian and Kurt continue to fight. She gets in a car and slams him up against the wall. He appears to be dead. Someone in the chat room on the phone says, "Please go check and see if Kurt's still alive." Sends a super chat. When they send a super chat, he has a setup where a bot says what they say out loud. She goes over and he jumps up and tries to grab her, and she beats the living shit out of his face with a phone. Then some dumbass in the chat says, "Take a selfie with Kurt," and she does. And then the movie goes off. It's a pretty crazy, suspenseful little movie. Interesting movie. The other things here on the cover says, along with Collider saying "American Psycho for the digital age," Thrillist says a bloody, funny ride through online hell. Hollywood Reporter says a serial killer flick that couldn't possibly be more of its moment. I don't know what that one means. This is Joe Keery, stars Joe Keery, who plays Steve from Stranger Things. If you've seen the show, he like mentors the kids, his good friends with Dustin. He's a good actor. He plays a good lunatic in this. That's the comedian. David Arquette as his father. This is a good flick. This just came out last year. It was crazy that it popped up at the Dollar Tree already. It was a fun watch. I'd recommend you check it out. It's on Hulu if you want to check it out. Peace.